I step into the apocalypse with a pocket eclipse. Navigate the Millennium Falcon right where Chewbacca sits. Attracting the opposites, track the beam recognizes. Smashing the prophecies, politics right off of this. Embellishing awkwardness, aware of the socialized that ponder over their offices and live for the boasting rights. I'm approaching the lights in a star-spangled manner. But the more that I maneuver, the further I become from her. And you won't see me waving a white flag or a banner when the government's getting smarter and the people are just getting dumber. The rich are getting richer and the poor just learn to deal and become more resourceful in the shadow of a force field. But you still gotta eat the food despite the crappy taste. But they tell you great guys are gonna clear up, so put on a happy face. And looking at what's real and not materialistic, or sacrifice your soul over your basic instincts. So teach me how to fish and I'ma feed myself. Show me how to swim and I'ma make it to shore. Leave me on a path for a righteous man, cause I'm always be the type to wipe my feet at your door. Success isn't always measured by the amount that you make, cause when it comes to real life, then there's so much more. In a materialistic world where everybody is fake, it wouldn't always be true if we all is poor. I wish I was down to my last cigarette, just so I could give my lungs a break and get my pockets to stop jiggling. Might go out and buy a brand new living room set, except I got no credit and I gotta pay extra so they deliver it. Deliberately, I was born poor and ignorant, addicted to porn, marijuana, and instruments. Go figure, it's life shelled out to you in increments. It's love lost and preposterous incidents. It's the cost of innocence, it's the learning stage. It's the kindred spirit within the burning rage. It's the telephone ringing off the wall. Sometimes it's not having one person you can call. We rise and we fall, fluctuate just like the deficit. All knowing death is the only thing that's definite. So represent, but never forget none of your past, cause the bridges that you burn might not be there when you return. It's each individual's task to learn and show consideration, cause concern for the other living creatures is our moral obligation. So I ponder over everything and I do a lot of debating, knowing it's always a hellhound around the corner waiting.
So teach me how to fish and I'ma feed myself. Show me how to swim and I'ma make it to shore. Leave me on the path for a righteous man, cause I'm always be the type of rapper who needs your door. Success isn't always measured by the amount that you make, cause when it comes to real life, there's just so much more. In a materialistic world where everybody is fake, you wouldn't know what to do if we all was poor.
So my memory is next plateau, on the verge of execution, like an aggressive virgin on the first night, bursting out of the seams of evaporated dilapidation. Tired and hungry, burnt out on the grease lightning sign at the time, never changing, still standing above the birds and the clouds and the power lines that run parallel with the crowds of people walking in circles, clueless of the next two steps in front of them, unsure because of the alternate ending. So some of them just do a lot of pretending, prophesizing a felicit, explicit load of unchained melodies, missing the meaner side of felonious energies, uncharted strategies of enemies who dream dramatically. Drop the molly hatchet, volleyball, cross country, convertible top, memory seaside, driving along the crust of the crest with no one to test and everything to trust, two sides of each individual coin. It's just so annoying.
This was the place where the king's dancers performed. They whirled about to this music.